University of Nebraska-Lincoln engineering students put their skills to the test by building a race car.
Design something, test it in the computer, test it through your own personal testing devices, and then actually put it on the car and make sure it functions right.
The most exciting thing for me was when the body came on the car and the stickers came on the car, and everyone was just like, wow, this finally looks like a race car.
It's part of Formula SAE, a student design competition organized by the Society of Automotive Engineers. The competition, held in Nebraska, attracts teams from more than 250 universities all over the world.
We're going to test how the car turns, how many G's or how much side load can go into the car.
The team spent a year designing and building the car and learning lessons along the way.
How to use my engineering in a practical application.
It can look great and seem to work, but wait until you try it before you give it the whole thumbs up.
The payoff is experience.
Employers and engineering firms and automotive engineering firms, they recruit heavily out of SAE.
In class and on the track, UNL engineering students drive into their future.